As COVID-19 pandemic continues to impact our lives, the big question is, what happens to the students who are looking at undertaking overseas education this year or even next year? RDP Education Australia, which is a Deakin's very long trusted partner, has Australia Admissions Day from 27th May to 18th June. I would recommend you book your slot and meet a Deakin representative and get complete understanding and guidance of when you can start and how do you transfer to this new world of international education. Good luck.
IDP is a global leader in international education services and is our valued partner. They are hosting a range of online virtual education fairs from 27th May onwards to help aspiring students to get answers to their queries in regards to study in Australia. Come and meet our senior recruitment advisors and find out more about University of Sydney and the courses we offer, and most importantly, about life in Sydney. Looking forward to seeing you.
I would like to take this opportunity to invite you to the upcoming IDP India Australia Virtual Fair Series. This is an excellent opportunity to talk to the university about your study options. The University of South Australia has over 200 different degree programs in a range of different disciplines, as well as scholarships available for international students. Please visit the IDP India website for registration details. I look forward to chatting with you then.
Come meet and explore. We can't wait to see you there.
We are delighted to be joining the upcoming IDP Australia Admission Day virtual events scheduled between 27th May and 18th June 2020 across various Indian cities. This will be a really fantastic opportunity for you to come along and talk to us about the upcoming intakes and, of course, any intakes after that. We will be happy to answer your questions about the range of programs, entry requirements, application process, the global citizenship scholarships being offered by the university, and your entitlement for application fee waivers. So if you haven't already, we strongly encourage you to register yourself immediately on the IDP Education website. As you know, IDP Education is a pioneer in the education industry and can provide you all the assistance you need in making the right choice. So mark your calendars and we look forward to meeting you at the comfort of your home. Until then, thank you very much and stay safe.
IDP India is organizing virtual fairs starting from May end until the mid of June, and UWA is going to be one of the universities that you will have an opportunity to interact with. So I encourage you to come and see us during the IDP virtual admission day starting in a couple of weeks time. See you there and keep safe. Thank you.
To know more about the scholarship and courses, come and meet me and my colleagues at IDP's Virtual Education Fair this month. See you there.
You can meet me during the virtual fairs held by IDP in May and June to know more about our courses, scholarships, and life in Brisbane. I can tell you all that you need to know about studying in a world top 50 university. Hoping to see you there.
As we all know that the whole purpose of this quarantine time is to keep us safe and healthy as much as possible. So why not utilize this time in interacting with Australia's university's representatives, where you can get all the answers in terms of online classes, next available intake, post-study work rights, job opportunities, scholarship opportunities in Australia. IDP India has come up with a series of virtual events which is starting from 27th of May. So to know more and book your slot, do connect with your nearest IDP office. Thank you everyone. Stay home, stay safe.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank IDP for all the amazing job that they have done in terms of connecting the universities and the students through their virtual fairs. I hope all of you are staying home and staying safe, and I'm really looking forward to meeting all of you virtually through the IDP Australia Admissions Day happening between the 27th of May till the 18th of June. Take care and stay safe, and see you all soon virtually.
In addition to this, we offer exciting scholarships up to 15,000 Australian dollars per year to eligible students. To know more about life at Newcastle, we will be delighted to see you at IDP Virtual Fair starting from 27th May to help you plan your journey with us. I look forward to seeing you all there. Thank you.
I hope you all are staying safe during the current COVID-19 pandemic. We understand that as students, you may be worried about the uncertainty around your plans for studying in Australia, but remember, The current situation is temporary and this too shall pass. You can connect with ACU during the upcoming Australia virtual events organized by IDP India, starting from 27th of May till 18th of June. This is a wonderful opportunity with you to know more about the programs on offer, about the scholarships and eligibility requirements from ACU from the comfort of your home. A big shout out to IDP for seamlessly transitioning their events to virtual platform so that the students are still able to make progress towards their dream of studying in Australia.
I want to invite you all to meet me at the IDP virtual events being organized in the months of May and June. Looking forward to meeting you all, so please register. See you soon.
Come and meet me and my colleagues at the IDP India virtual events coming up soon. So we invite you to come and meet us. We look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you.
I invite you and all the students to come meet RMIT University. For your question for semester 2 2020 and for your future intakes. So come meet us at IDP India Admission Day, which starts from end of May and goes with mid of June. So see you there.
Our team from University of Canberra will be present at the virtual events at the IDP virtual events. So I would request all the students who have any inquiries regarding University of Canberra studying in Australia, please do come online for the IDP virtual event so that we can interact. It's a great opportunity for all of you, which IDP has organized, wherein sitting at your home, you can chat directly with the university representatives. So do join in. Thank you.
IDP has organized the virtual fairs, which will be starting from 27th May 2020 till 17th June 2020. It will be an excellent opportunity for us to provide you an update on Australia and on La Trobe University as well. Please do not miss to register yourself for the upcoming IDP virtual fairs. Look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you.